by Omololu Ogun made in Abuja. The federal government yesterday said it would launch one-stop shop programs in 7 states of the country to significantly boost micro, small, and medium-scale enterprises, MSMEs, in Nigeria. It said the launch would facilitate smoother government regulation and interface between entrepreneurs and agencies of government such as the National Agency for Food and Drug Administration and Control, NAFDAC, Corporate Affairs Commission, CAC, Standards Organization of Nigeria, SUN, Federal Inland Revenue Service, FIRS, and others. The government, which recalled that the first one-stop shop was launched recently in Jos, the Plateau State capital, said MSMEs clinics, which had held in several states, provides opportunities for entrepreneurs and local producers to interact with regulatory agencies. It said the program creates opportunities in a permanent location to achieve the same purpose. A statement by Vice President Yemi Osinbajo's media aide, Mr. Lalu Akand, listed the next beneficiaries of the program to include ABIA, Cross River, Ogun, Akwa Ibom, Kwara, Kano, Benue, and the Federal Capital Territory, FCT. He said the states are scheduled to have their own share of the program in September and October, while more of one-stop shops are expected to be launched in other states before the end of the year. Akant described one-stop shop program as part of the ongoing nationwide MSME clinics initiated by the presidency in January 2017 with the aim of providing a platform for convenient, continuous, and easy interactions between regulatory agencies and MSMEs doing businesses in Nigeria. The MSMEs clinics, one of the diversification initiatives of the Buhari administration, was designed to give small businesses the opportunity to meet with the industry regulators, to talk to them and to hear their problems in an effort to spur local production and harness the nation's export potential in the process. Already, one of such one-stop shops for MSMEs in Plateau State had officially been launched in Jos on Thursday, 24 August 2017, and would be housed by the Plateau State Microfinance Development Agency, PLASMIDA. The agencies to be housed in the one-stop shops include the Bank of Industry, BOI, Bank of Agriculture, BOA, CAC, FIRS, SUN, NAFDAC, Industrial Training Fund, ITF, Nigerian Export-Import Bank, NEXIM, Nigerian Export Promotion Council, NEPC, and Small and Medium Enterprises Development Agency of Nigeria, SMEDAN. It will also be a one-stop destination housing representatives of key government agencies under one roof, where members of the public, entrepreneurs and potential entrepreneurs, can visit to engage with these agencies, make inquiries, report complaints and receive information that can boost their business plans and ideas. At the launch of the Katsina State's MSMEs Clinic in Katsina in May, Vice President Yemi Osinbajo, SAN, noted that the MSMEs clinics were the Buhari administration's effort to bridge the gap between MSMEs and relevant FG regulatory agencies like NAFDAC, CAC, BOI, FIRS, and others, and ensure that those agencies become facilitators of businesses, not obstacles to business development. The evidence is that over the years government and its agencies are seen more as an obstacle, a hindrance rather than a facilitator, and this is across all arms of government, the executive, the judiciary, and the legislature.